I'm here in Macy's, new day. My mom really wanted me to come here, so check out Macy's. It looks a bit like Primark, really.
A bit more upper class than Primark.
It's the American Primark, the better version. I'm going to get some red clothing, which is like the team which play here for baseball. But we're going to the baseball game later, so we'll get some footage of that. And yeah, tell me Macy's, bro. Macy's. With nothing standing in our way, can you feel the attraction?
Feel the attraction. Can you feel it between? We're currently in an elevator going to
the top floor of the Hilton. 45 floors.
They got an observation deck.
Yeah, and we're going to check that out right now. On my ears!
We might have some trouble.
What?
Proceed to 48th, then you stairs.
No, look.
We made it.
To Primrose Hill.
We have made it to Primrose Hill.
Alright guys, we're in a Subway. They have a sandwich I've never heard of having guacamole in it. If you point down the camera, that's what I've got. It's got turkey, bacon, and cheese, and just gonna try it out, and I'll just show you the verdict once I finish or once we leave here. Bye. Taking over your body, it's flowing through your mind. This feeling's got me on fire. Don't ever leave it all behind. Can you feel the attraction? Feel the attraction. Can you feel it between us? This energy's inside us like electricity. Feel the love running through like electricity.
I'm now.
Why are you doing?
Say go Reds.
I did.
I only caught the end of it last time.
Oh, did you cut the off bit as well?
Yeah.
Even though you asked me to say it, you took off.
I'll start recording too slow. Say it.
Go Reds.
Sorry, I was recording, it's fine.
Just imagine this yesterday and there was no one, and then look at it today. There's like everyone. Oh, yes, it's a tale. We'll shut it down.
coaching line.
For Milwaukee.
At first base, Mike Guerrero. And at third base, Ed Seager.
Thank you.
guys. I'm happy, guys.
34 minutes in front of
the I went for Cincinnati Reds. Only get one run at 12.
Great American ballpark.
It's really a shame, really. But I'm glad I got one, I guess.
Scheduled to go against Jimmy Nelson.
The worst baseball game I've been to. It's been the first. Very disappointed.
Please go.